वेलकम टू यू ऑल. माई सेल्फ सहना इटनाल, 9th स्टैंडर्ड आदर्श विद्यालय चिकमुचलगुड. माई टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन्स एंड प्रोनाउन्स. वाट आर दे? चाइल्ड, हाउस, रोज. दे आर नाउन्स. नाउन. अ नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्लेस और अ थिंग. For example, human, pen, pencil, hotel, Taj Mahal. Types of nouns. Proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun. Proper noun. A proper noun is a special name of a particular person, place or a thing. For example, Ravi, Sheila, Akbar are the persons. Delhi, London, Agra are the places. Sony TV, Philips, radio, neem tree are the things. Let's find out the proper noun of the sentence. Kamla is a fine dancer. Kamla is a proper noun. Common noun. A common noun is a general or a ordinary name of a person, place or a thing. For example, girl, boy, sister, brother are the persons. Hotel, country, town are the places. Water, butter, books, car are the things. Let's point out the common noun. Rama lives in a village. Village is a common noun. Collective noun. A collective noun is a name of a group or a collection of a similar persons. For example, committee, field, a team of a cricketers, a group of dancers, a herd of cattle, a block of birds. Pick out the collective noun from the following sentence. I saw a bunch of flowers. Bunch is the collective noun. I saw a fleet of ships. Fleet is a collective noun. Material noun. Material noun is a name of a substance of which things are made. Example, iron, gold, bead, marble, copper, steel, cotton, silver. Let's find out the material nouns from the following. Plastic is of much use. Plastic is a material noun. Cotton dresses are costly nowadays. Cotton is a material noun. Iron is a very useful metal. Iron is a material noun. Abstract noun. An abstract noun is the name of a quality that person or a things have, active action they take or a state they found themselves in. For example, darkness, louder, bravery, youth. Let's underline the abstract noun in the following. She was a queen of beauty. Beauty is the abstract noun. We respect honesty. Honesty is the abstract noun. The noun has a gender. Masculine gender. The noun that denote male is said to be of masculine gender. For example, hero, lion, peacock, cock, cock sparrow, boy, man. Feminine gender. A noun that denotes female is said to be of female gender. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हीरोइन लायनेस पिहेन हैन हैन स्पैरो गर्ल्स वुमैन कॉमन जेंडर अ नाउन दैट डिनोट्स आइदर अ मेल और अ फीमेल इज सेड टू बी ऑफ कॉमन जेंडर दीज आर लिविंग थिंग्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल चाइल्ड कब चिकन चिक रिलेशन कजिन नेबर ऑफन न्यूट्रल जेंडर अ नाउन दैट डिनोट्स नाइदर अ मेल और अ फीमेल इज सेड टू बी ऑफ कॉमन जेंडर दीज आर नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल पेन बुक रूम ट्री टेबल बॉल The noun has a numbers. There are two categories. Singular, plural. Girls has girls. Flower, flowers. Leaf, leaves. Buffalo, buffaloes. Man, men. Sister-in-law, sisters-in-law. Let's start the pronoun. Pronoun. A pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. For example, Rajesh went to a market. He brought vegetable there. Instead of a Rajesh, we used here he. Form of personal pronouns. Nominative cases. First person, I, we. Second person, you, you. Third person, he, she, it, they. Activative cases. First person, me, has. Second person, you, you. Third person, him, her, it, them. Form of possessive cases. First person, nominative, my, or my, our. Accessive, mine, ours. Second person, nominative, our. Accessive, ours. Third person, nominative, his, her, its, they. Accessive, his, hers, its, they, these. Thank you.